glad you could help out. All four of our choppers are down for maintenance at the same time. Can you believe it? Luckily, it's a pretty slow day with only 3 inspections. Take off whenever you're ready and head northwest. I'll handle the radios. Tray Ops, Tray 1.
Tray 1, go ahead.
Tray 1 is airborne, heading to Rig Tango 25.
Tray 1, roger. Ops out.
Tray 1, out. You know, I'm always amazed at how big this place is. There's a lot of oil flowing through those pipes down there. If I remember correctly, our guys usually fly a heading of about 330 degrees to this rig. It's a new one, only about 12 miles offshore. I worked on rigs for years. Inspection is definitely a lot easier and safer, but I don't know if I'll ever get used to flying in helicopters every day, especially in weather like this. Inbound for the helipad. Inspector, that's me, on board.
Tray 1, we have you in sight. Helipad is clear. Wind is 12215, gust 20. Landing approved. Begin a few.
Roger, Tray 1. Okay, we're authorized to land. Ops, Tray 1.
Tray 1, go ahead.
Tray 1 is landing Rig Tango 25.
Roger. Landing Tango 25. Ops out.
Tango 25, out. Okay, here comes the part I love. Just set her down on the helipad and I'll hop out. I'll give the office a call when I'm ready to head to the next rig.
Let's try.
Ops, Tray 1, will attempt to evacuate the crew.
Roger, Tray 1. Proceed with caution and keep us posted. Ops out.
Will do. Tray 1 out. Okay. Slowly circle the rig so both of us can look for the workers. Okay, he's on. Two more to rescue.
Suppression.
It doesn't matter. Right now we just have to get the other guys off the rig. Where are they?
Okay, there's two other guys. One on the high rise and one is heading for the catwalk. I don't think they can get down here with all the fire. Better hurry and get to them. I'm not sure how much longer this thing will be stable. It was shaking pretty bad a minute ago.
Over there. You see the guy on the high rise? Land on the roof and we'll pick him up. Okay, we'll go to them. Go, go, go. Very impressive.